Hi, this is Tiffany from AMI Clubwear, and I'm gonna teach you how to do Pennywise.
Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and start off with this pore filling primer, and this will just help me start off with a smooth surface. Okay, next I'm gonna start off with one of my favorite foundations. And to make myself having lighter skin, I am going to mix a Pro Foundation Mixer in white, just so I can get a look of a more pale skin. And with a damp beauty sponge, I'm just gonna blend in all the foundation. And to highlight the high points of my face, I'm gonna highlight my face with this white NYX Jumbo Pencil in Milk. And I'm gonna go ahead and grab this white powder just to set my face. And I'm gonna be using my favorite AMI fishtail brush for this. And I'm just gonna go ahead and blend in the powder with a powder brush. I'm gonna be doing a smoky eye for this look, and I'm gonna be using this palette, and I'm gonna use this color right here as a transition shade. And with a clean brush, I'm just gonna blend everything. With a flat brush, I'm gonna dip into this black shadow for the lid. And with the first brush we use for the brown color, we're gonna use that to blend it out. And with a black liquid liner, we're gonna go ahead and do a weed. To clean out any fallout, just go back into your white powder just to clean up the black that fell out. And with a black eyeliner, I'm gonna line our eyes. Okay, and with a black mascara, we can put some mascara on our eyelashes. To get the dirty look that we want to have, we're going to be using this black powder color to contour the face.
I met this 6-year-old child, this blank, pale.
For lips, I'm gonna go ahead and line my lips with a darker red purple color just to give my lips an ombre look. And with the red lipstick, we're just gonna fill it in. To do the two smile lines, I'm gonna be using this red eyeshadow with a brush just to give it a more of a diffused look. With a red lip pencil, I'm just going to intensify what we do. And with the same brush that we use for the shadow, we're just going to try to blend that. Same red shadow, we're gonna go ahead and apply that for our nose.
Even though you are a worthless, greedy lot.
And just to finish up the look, we're gonna go ahead and just put on some eyelashes. And to intensify the lashes, we're going to add some mascara.
Thank you for watching my intake on Pennywise, and you can find our fishtail brushes and the wig I'm wearing on amiclubwear.com.